Why religion is important in our life? Because our life is not just our body. Our life is also our spirit. And religion touches the spirit, touches the mind, touches the soul of the person. It connects it to its creator. We are created by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and our soul longs for that. That's why religion is very important. And when the soul is purified, everything will become fine. إِذَا صَلُحَ صَلُحَ الْجَسَدُ كُلُّهُ. As the Prophet ﷺ said, when the soul is pure and clean, the body will be clean and pure as well.